evil doctrine that want to destroy my soul, die in the name of Jesus. Evil doctrine that want to destroy my soul, that want to lead me to eternal hell, die in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Our righteous Father, we worship you. Father, we give you glory and adoration for this wonderful hour. Glory be to your name, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, open our understanding in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, your word says we shall know the truth and the truth shall set us free. That it manifests your word in our life in Jesus' name. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Baptism is immersion. Our short message for today is baptism is immersion. Let's open our Bible to the book of Romans chapter 6 verse 4. And I read. Therefore, we are buried with him by baptism into death, that like as Christ was raised up from the dead by the glory of the Father, even so we also should walk in newness of life. The word baptism. The word baptism is translated from the original Greek word baptizo, which means to immerse. All Bible dictionary define the word baptizo only as immerse, that is deep. Plug. Baptizo does not mean sprinkle or pour. If our Lord had wanted people to sprinkle, he would have inspired the New Testament writers to use the Greek word rantizo, that is sprinkle. If our Lord want people to be poor, he will have inspired the New Testament to use the word, the Greek word, katatio. But he didn't. Our Lord did not. So baptizo was used, which can only mean immersion. Let's look into the Bible, the book of John, chapter 3 verse 23. Now John also was baptizing in Enoch near Salim, because there was much water there. That is, immersion involved much water. Immersion, that is much. Why was John baptizing near Salim? Because there was much water there. Scriptural baptism require much water. In the book of Mark, chapter 1, verse 5. Then all the land of Judea and those from Jerusalem went out to him, and were all baptized by him in the Jordan River. Why was John baptized in Jordan River? Could it be because there was more water there in the river? The Bible passage that we read, Romans 6, 4. Therefore we were baptized with him by baptism into what? Into death. That is, therefore we were buried with him by baptism into death. Here we see that baptism is a burial, which is what is done when one is immersed. Sprinkle is not a burial. It is only sprinkling. Neither is purging a burial. Both are unlawful substitutions made by men. When you are in any congregation and you are being told that it is sprinkle, not immerse, it is unlawful substitution made by men, which will cause many people to be lost. Sprinkle, this man-made exception over the centuries, became the man-made accepted practice. If sprinkle is allowed for baptism, there will be Bible reference. Sprinkling is without God authority. God did not authorize it. There is no one instance anywhere in the Bible where anyone was sprinkled for baptism. The person who was sprinkled or pure has refused to obey God. There is no baptism in the absence of immersion. One who was sprinkled or poured has not been scripturally baptized. He still has every sin that he has ever committed and is still lost. I want us to understand the Bible passage that we read. Romans 6, verse 4. That is, therefore we are buried with him by baptism into what? Death. The Bible makes us to understand that baptism teaches the necessity of dying to sin and being as it was buried from all ungodly and unholy pursuits, and of rising to walk with God in newness of life. But if it is by sprinkling, you need to what? To go back to a rival place for a mansion. If what they did for you in your place of worship is sprinkled, what we need to do, you will need to locate a right church where you will be need to redo your baptism through immersion. I pray that the Lord will open your understanding in the name of Jesus. But peradventure, if you have not given your life to Christ and you would like to do so, say after me. Father, I come before you now. Lord Jesus, come into my life. Take control of my life. As from today, I say bye-bye to the devil. I enter into the kingdom of light in the name of Jesus. Open your mouth wherever you are and confess your sin. That Father, forgive me, Lord. Father, forgive me every sin I have committed, Lord. Father, Lord, forgive me of all my ignorance in the name of Jesus. Lord, have mercy on me. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen. Please kindly locate a Bible-believing church with sincere Christians. I pray that the Lord will help you in Jesus' name. You will not be in a wrong location in the mighty name of Jesus. Wherever you are, I want you to open your mouth and pray. Father, open my understanding in the name of Jesus. Father, open my understanding in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Bible makes us to understand that we shall know the truth and the truth shall set us free. But wherever you are, I want you to turn into prayer point. That Father, let me know the truth and let the truth set me free. In the name of Jesus. Father, let me know the truth and let the truth set me free. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen. Our righteous Father, we worship you once again. Lord, we thank you for your word. Blessed be your name, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you. For your word is lively and active. Blessed be your name, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you for your word, because your word is a lamp unto our feet and a light unto our path. Lord Almighty, King of Glory, open our understanding to know more in the name of Jesus. Blessed be your name, O Lord. Glory be to your name, O Lord, in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray. Amen, 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 in Jesus' name. I congratulate you for this short message you have had. As you take a rightful step, the God that created the heaven and earth will guide you. You will not make a wrong step again in the name of Jesus. God will lead you to the right location in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. Remain blessed.